Valentina Patrick, and these are my two sisters, and I made a script for us. It's called Lucky Horse Hotel, and so my middle sister is going to be playing the trainer, and she's going to be playing the horse, Lucky, and I'm going to be playing the boss. So now we can get started. Hi, I'm the boss. Now let me tell you the story of Lucky. One day, when her mom was giving birth, but when she came out, she couldn't stand for 15 minutes. So her mother left her alone. But when she left, she stood and she was very lucky.
Come on, Lucky. Let's go practice your jumping.
Yeah, I heard that Lucky's doing very good at her jumping. Is she?
Okay. Come on, Lucky.
Lucky, come on. Let's go.
Okay.
Time to go home, Mia.
Okay, I'll come.
Mia, today is Lucky's birthday.
Oh, I forgot. Happy birthday, Lucky. Happy birthday.
Come on, let's go celebrate.
This is fun.
Sure is. She sure is amazing.
Yeah.
Mia, can you go get Lucky's birthday present?
Okay.
Lucky, we have a present for you.
What is it? Wow, it's a new halter that says your name on it. I love it.
I love it. I bought it for $100. I designed it too.
Wow.
And you know what? I have a special company that they make only halters. And I said, you know what? Today's my horse's birthday, so I think I should make a halter for them. They said, you know what? Yeah. And then I spent $100 making it.
Wow.
I know, right? Hey, Mia, you want to go ride, Lucky?
Okay.
Lucky, here's a treat. You're doing so well.
You're doing good at your jumping, Lucky.
And Lucky, you're a very good horse. Oh, Mia, I forgot. There is a new horse.
What's his name?
Ghost.
Cool.